we see often from number 12, Tom Brady, although we did see it in Super Bowl 51.
And that's why it's so memorable, because of what you just said. It doesn't happen very often. And think of the momentum that you gain as a defense, not only picking off Tom Brady, but pick six. Oh, boy, you feel good about yourselves.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. And here now the offense heading back out there. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last one, that didn't bother you too much last time.
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position, not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Now the offense lining up first and 10. From the gun, it's Brady. Caught left side to Crabtree. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 17 yards on the pickup there. The drive will continue. It's a first down. On first down, Brady. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack.
Look, Carolina had a number of issues last year, and that's why they slumped to 6-10 after a Super Bowl appearance. But pass rush wasn't a problem for them. They still got to the quarterback.
47 total sacks. That was just one behind Arizona, who led the league.
Yeah, I think the biggest issue for them, young corners, they gave up a lot of big plays.
They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. It'll be a pickup of 8 on the screen, and it sets up a third down. Throwing is Brady on third down. And it's caught by Parker. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And it's picked up by the Panthers. With my good friend Charles Davis, Brandon Gaudin with you. It's the Panthers in possession of the football as we begin quarter number 2. They've got it 1st and 10 following the fumble recovery. Recovery. Newton. Jerry Rice open right side. The 30, 20, 10.